Bueno, estamos con Victor y Travis. Ellos trabajan para MySpace. So, what do you do at MySpace?
Oh, I'm the managing director for Latin America.
Every time I log in, it's in Spanish. That's the only, the main difference that I see.
No, we've actually, I mean, what we've done, MySpace is now available in 18 languages in different countries, and what we actually do is more than just translate the site. The idea is to really adapt the site to reflect the local culture, because at the end of the day, MySpace is a cultural product, and if it's not culturally relevant, people won't be so interested.
And so you're doing this secret show thing, that's part of the deal, isn't it?
We're really excited. We're actually officially launching in Mexico with the secret show with Café Tacuba. We're very excited about it. They're obviously a fantastic band with a huge following, and it's going to be hard to top, but that's what we try to do. I mean, we've done a lot of great shows, and we try to do a mix with things like secret shows where it can be really big artists. So we launched in Spain and the Smashing Pumpkins played, which was amazing. But we also do a lot of smaller, more indie artists, and we try to take different artists at different levels and you know, expose them to our users in a very intimate form.
We know a lot of artists, like, or a lot of celebrities like Paris Hilton, that they definitely were started in LA, you know, MySpace started in LA. They are big fans of MySpace, and they do, we know they do their own, you know, blogging on the page, communicate with the fans. So yeah, I mean, a lot of artists do it themselves, you know?
Things like watching videos 5 years ago, most people couldn't do because the connections were too slow. Now with fast things, people are actually creating content. That's really what MySpace is about, is sort of unleashing this creativity, allowing people to express themselves in ways that they couldn't before MySpace existed.
So that's it for us. We'll see you someday soon.
Si quieres ver más, pide Exa TV a tu sistema de cable. Thank you.